everyone! We came to Bonnie Springs in Las Vegas, Nevada today.
I just put a dog
in! It's just about to close. This has been a family spot for years. It's only about 15 minutes from our home. But they have this petting zoo and all this cool stuff up here. So we're just having a little family day out and about. So follow along. At the end of the vlog, I'll put some week highlights of our learning and growing and all the fun that we're having as a family. Kids can't get enough of it. They're so proud. Oh, so cute. Even Cece's taking it all in. You see those animals? What do you think about them? What do you think about them? So we don't have any quarters, so we've been making the kids pick it up off the ground. It's actually a beautiful day here in Vegas. We've had terrible weather. And then all of a sudden, cleared up, and we've been out and about today, and very happy that we did because it closes down next week. Okay, guys. C'est le dernier fois. Lulu is so in love.
You're adorable. I love you.
Lulu, what do you think? Louie! Oh, I'm so excited. What do you think, Lulu?
Come here, listen.
Go ahead.
Here, you can pet her. You can pet her. This llama's coming for you. So we're inside this old-timey stage play area. Julieta, it's so funny because Juju has been a little scared of guns for a long time. And I just had this memory where, like, I was breastfeeding Louie in here, in this place. That's the last time we came, is when Louie was really little. And I remember Juju was petrified of the gun show that they're about to do. So she had like a post-traumatic stress episode when she started putting two and two together, like, oh, this is the place and the guns and da 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 da. So here we are inside. I'm like having some deja vu. Tu veux le canard? Le canard dit quoi? Et tu veux une tortue? Quelqu'un? Non, maman. Hello, Cece. How do you like Bonnie Springs? Do you like it? She just keeps looking around. Oh, she likes it when Phoebe entertains her. Did we have a good day, Papa? We're just gonna have a little lunch here. You want to say, see you next time.
See you next time.
I'm gonna follow up with some week highlights. Here we go.
Okay,
three. 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Papa, happy birthday to you!
Yay! Oh, if these aren't the sweetest days, I don't know what is.
Très fort. Merci beaucoup.
Yeah? Yeah, we're all here, the whole Greg Ware family.
Merci beaucoup.
So today we are at a friend's birthday party, roller skating. So it's our first time roller skating as a family. It's already been adorable. So let's see how they do. Papa and Mama are going to take turns. So we'll see. Oh, look at Papa's chef skills. Wow, Papa. It'd be so funny if he fell.
That's evil of me. I'm trying to get tree falling.
It's the first time I have roller skated in maybe 15 years. But I want my girls to know that I participate and not just think I'm a sideline gal. Go, Papa. Go, Lulu. Oh, he doesn't want your help. Lulu, are you like a hockey player? Are you like a hockey player? Woo! Look at you! Look at you! Oh, I love it. Vivi, I'm coming for you!
Papa is a big deal. Put it on your finger, babe, no? Alright, here's Lucy having caviar. I love the way she like it. She's like very like...
Is it good?
You like it?
You want more?
Only a French chef's kid would have one of her first three foods be caviar. What do you think, lover? You like that? This is your third food ever. She's loving it. That is adorable. Well, there you go, Lucy. Welcome to the fam. She's in a coma. Oh, c'est beau ça! Oui, c'est beau ça! Oh, that's good! That's good!
We're just kind of sad because we're just staying at home. So maybe be the last time we could ever do this with a baby. You know, she had a great time, caviar for her first meal. She's been an angel, she hasn't said a word. That might never happen again, you know? She's gonna get older. We love you, Lucy.
Alright, no more.
Cici, you were so good!
Yeah, you need
an angel
make
girl.
A sound.
Look at her face.
Zero sound. Yeah, you caviar, you had like truffles.
So, Juju, are you so excited?
Yes! Make chicken at the pets!
Okay, so show us your teeth. How old are you?
6 years old.
Oh man, I can't believe it's gone so fast. What about your style today? Tell me what you're telling me about your style.
My style is gray and white.
Never seen a kid. I was like this though as a kid. I really loved the denim. Can I get a giggle? Can I get a giggle? Can I get a little giggle? You think I'm funny? Do you think I'm funny? Oh, this is the best age ever. Ever. It's my favorite. I got good videos of my babies all the time at this age. So Lucy hasn't started eating yet, but these are her. I had some extra hard pears this morning, and she is just loving. You can see that she's just loving sucking on them and playing with them like they were teethers. And I'm just sitting here right next to her, so don't worry about anything. But isn't it cute? She's just like, oh, that's different. So we'll start feeding her sooner than later. She's definitely reaching and asking, but we do baby-led weaning, so.
Kim's fun home map. Shopkins Fun Home, four rooms, craft room, DJ booth, photo booth, planting room.
List of things to do. That's my favorite part.
Stickers, paper, cardboard, and pencils.
Then, Lanko, combien de tille de kangaroo? Combien de kangaroo? Tu peux compter?
Un, deux, trois, quatre.
Bravo. D'accord. Avec Freddy, le petit Australien. D'accord. Et combien de pandas?
Un. Toit de mer.
Oui, les toits de mer. Oui. Là. Et combien de poissons? Tu peux compter 10?
Non, il dit 1, 2, 8, 9, 10.
You and I can play in the swing, he said. I have a pair.
Sound it up.
A hat.
Mm-hmm. Oh. It's a freezing cold day, but this makes it all the more fun. And yes, that did help my neck. I finally got some movement back under the water. Is this what you're gonna play? These are the books that keep giving.
I read them all the time.
You read them all the time? Yeah, I learned about... Cool. Isn't that satisfying?
Yes.
Do you want to make a smaller one? Try again.
I made it a little more.
Yep, do it again. Hey, everybody's a rockin' chick. They gotta be from out of town. Oh, you're not feeling it? Tell us a story, Tosses. Oh, that's a sad story. Cece, are you just keeping your papa company?
Great company.
That way. Did you just get sprinklered on? We just had the sprinklers turn on here. Oh, that was fun. Oh. They're having a blast. Oh, careful, honey.
Why are the seams?
It's a beautiful day. That's so cute. These two are best friends. We just all got so sprayed. Did the sprinklers get you? End of the world. So Julieta wanted to direct a craft today. So we're going to do nature people.
No, wait, what are these lamps here?
I have no idea.
So.